In my laboratory, we spent many years looking at stem cells and how we can talk to stem cells with biomaterials and push them in one way or another. But now we're thinking that stem cells are actually a little bit later in the healing process. And we see the immune system as a key orchestrator in setting the right environment for future repair. One of the things I noticed in the field was that there was this great promise of providing so much for patients, but it was taking so long to get to the clinic. So we wanted to really focus on delivering these technologies to people. With that concept, we built the Translational Tissue Engineering Center. All of the faculty have some initiative that's directly targeting translational therapies. My research works on repairing damaged, lost, or diseased tissues in the body. We're trying to rebuild these tissues. Now we are looking at engaging the immune system, the first responder to an injury, to be able to rebuild tissues. So we're excited about expanding the regenerative medicine capability to degenerative diseases. Not only being able to rebuild tissues that may be lost due to trauma or a congenital abnormality, but in the challenges of aging and tissue degeneration, is there a way that we can use the immune system and redirect it so that we can not only stop the degenerative processes in a number of really devastating diseases, but actually be able to rebuild? We have people who are really excited about what they're doing. And I think that's an energy that you can feel at multiple levels. We are using the body's natural capacity for repair and engaging with the immune system to help rebuild tissues in the body.